Today I will show you how to prepare Cedric Roulette, famous lemon dessert. It is a recipe with many steps and it might seem difficult to prepare. But like everything, if you are well organized and if you understand the recipe, it will become easier. There are three main components: lemon jam, or the art of the lemon, yuzu ganache, which is a white chocolate and yuzu mousse, and the chocolate coating that will be the outer part of the dessert. To make things easier, I will divide this video in 3 days. So to organize task day by day. Having said that, let's start with the ingredients for the lemon jam. 180 grams lemon juice, 120 grams water, 30 grams sugar, 5 grams agar agar, plus 15 grams fresh mint, 55 grams finger lime, 170 grams candied lemons, and 40 grams lemon segment for the heart or the central part of the lemon. Start with the lemon gel. Pour the juice and water into a pan. Combine sugar and agar agar and place them in the pan. Bring to boil, stirring continuously. Agar agar tend to stick if not stirred. Boil for 1 minute to activate the gelling agent. Pour into a container and chill in the fridge for 3 hours. Let's move on the ingredients for the yuzu ganache. 3 grams gelatin, 530 grams fresh cream divided in 2 equal parts, 140 grams white chocolate and 120 grams yuzu juice. First thing to do is to soak the gelatin in ice water. Then melt the white chocolate in a bain-marie. Pour 265 grams of fresh cream in a saucepan and bring to a boil. Add the well-squeezed gelatin and mix well. Once done, add the hot cream to the melted white chocolate in 3 steps, emulsifying well each time. Add the cold cream and mix until emulsified. Follow with the yuzu juice and continue in the exact same way. Cover with wrap film, making sure to place it in contact with the mousse. Place in the fridge and rest for at least 12 hours. After 3 hours, the lemon jar will be ready, so blend it in a blender. Since mine is spoiled, I will manage this step by passing it 2 or 3 times through a fine mesh sieve. The result should have a gel-like consistency. Add some freshly chopped fresh mint, lemon segment, diced candied lemon. If you're interested to see how I did my candied lemon with the Italian method, I will leave the link in the description. And some finger lime. This is going to be how it looks like. Let's insert into a semi-sphere mold with a diameter of 3.5 cm and level well with a spatula. Freeze for the next day. And here we are the next day. Remove the semi-sphere and wrap them in order to have a smooth surface. Then join them together to form a sphere. Return them in the freezer for about 1 hour. After 12 hours, the yuzu ganache will be set and firm in consistency. Pass it into a mixer bowl and whip until it reaches soft peaks for about 2 or 3 minutes at medium high speed. Place the ganache into a piping bag and begin to shape the lemon using the classic silicone mold, which can be found easily online, and I will leave a link in the description. Fill the base of the silicone mold, trying to distribute the ganache into the delicate points. Add the lemon gel sphere, making sure to place them in the center. Close the upper part of the silicone mold and insert the ganache through the small hole on top, trying to reach all the sides by rotating the piping bag. press lightly the top of the mold to release any excess ganache. Place them in the freezer for at least 12 hours. And finally, we are on the third day. Remove the lemons from the silicone molds. If you find any imperfection, try to fix them. Put it back to the freezer because now we are going to do the last of the three main components. Chocolate coating. Place 250 grams of white chocolate and 250 grams of cocoa butter in a saucepan and melt over low heat, stirring all the time. Once dissolved, add a teaspoon of yellow powder and blend with a blender. Pass the mixture into a tall glass and lower the temperature to around 25 degrees Celsius. With a skewer, pierce the frozen lemon. I found it easier to do it in a vertical way. And dip it for a few seconds in the chocolate coating. Remove it, being careful not to form any burrs, and place it in a styrofoam box. After a few minutes, remove it from the skewer and place it in a refrigerator to defrost for something between 5 to 6 hours. After defrosting, put a nut of marzipan in a base, dry the lemon accurately from the condensation that will have been created on the surface. With a airbrush, spray with a neutral nappage at 50 degrees Celsius to create a sort of lemon peel effect. With the same airbrush, add a mixture of Kirsch and gold dust and spray. In this way, a beautiful shiny effect will be obtained. Place the lemon in the center of a serving dish, insert the leaf, and our dessert is finally ready. I hope that in this video I make it easier to understand the recipe, as I already said, it is a difficult one, but like everything, if well organized, nothing is impossible. And this is going to be a wrap for today's video. Thanks for following till the end. If you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button, consider subscribing, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode.